story of my life.
So me, I want to hear too.
I was born in Animas, North Dakota, a long time ago, see? And now I'm lucky enough to be here with you.
Yeah, but what happened to the tree?
Pretty much like this.
If you're wondering.